Welcome once again to our channel, Expat Living in the Philippines. And these are the rice that they harvest, that they harvested. Here they are. This is the machine that they will be using to get the rice grains. So here it is. Ay, unsa ni siya na? Kuan na ni siya na? Wala pa di. Abi kong na-crack. Ipagaling pa man na siya, no?
Oh, ipagaling pa.
Dayon.
Kuan pa man si siya kanang harvester man ni siya.
Ah, harvester. Oh, okay. This is the thresher. It's the machine that they will be using so that these ones will be separated from the rice grains and they will only get the rice grains. They put it in a basin right there. Muni na harvest na Nicole. Ah. Pila man kasakoy ni nakuan?
Wa pa ni maihapay.
Awa pa di ay. Daghan pa yung harvest ano, no? Balik pa mugma. Okay, so these are the rice that they harvested. But it's not finished yet. They are still working right there. And, yeah. Pwede magkuon-kuon. Dula-dula man sila. Kani, gamitan ni ninyo.
Kuan na sila. Di na magamit.
Unsa na siya? Munay uhot?
Uhot na.
Ah, so that's what they call uhot here. And rice stalk. Ah, so this is the rice stalk. And after some time, this will decompose and it will be used as fertilizer. Yeah, fertilizer. So here's Lola Bonnie. Yeah. Still
Hello,
young and beautiful.
Good afternoon. It's afternoon here. Maybe it's 5 o'clock.
Mm.
Yeah, 5 o'clock in the afternoon.
And
I'm still working in the paddock, in the rice field, cutting, but little only, maybe more, maybe 30 minutes more to cut or more, and then they will. Unsa kan ngalan ana? Kanang bulhot.
So unsa English ano?
Kanang English anang bulhot.
Treasure.
Oh, treasure.
Ah, treasure.
Yeah, treasure. We will.
I like that.
And put this here. Yeah. And the rice grain. This one, the rice grain will go out. Here and they will asa na I
grain at to hop top sa din sa hop kana
the rice stock and some of the green is has no it's a tahok. Some of the rice grain
coverings, rice coverings
has no meat inside. Meat, but
meat. Vegetable.
So this one, some of this one, this is the rice. Yeah, grain, and then some of this has no.
It's
no,
empty.
Yeah, or it's yeah, it's empty. Mm. It's empty, and it will goes down there. The now one that has that is empty grains, and the good one
rice.
Will put it in the
rice.
In the pail
basin.
So that would be all for this video. Please like, subscribe, comment, and share to your friends. Don't forget to hit the notification bell for the notification of our next video. So bye for now, keep safe, and God bless.